Good afternoon, everyone. This is Tar again from my channel, 2 Minutes Wisdom. And today I'll be talking about a very interesting topic, and I hope you would also find it interesting, and that is the placebo effect. Now, let me start with the basics. What is placebo? A placebo is a substance or a treatment that has no therapeutic value. It is designed to look and feel like a real treatment, but it does not contain any active ingredients. And the placebo effect is when a person's physical or mental health appears to improve after taking a placebo or a dummy treatment. This is a very interesting topic because it actually tells us how our mind can be a very powerful healing tool when given the chance. The idea that your brain can convince your body a fake treatment is the real thing, the so-called placebo effect, and thus stimulate healing has been around for millennia. Now, science has also found that under the right circumstances, a placebo effect can be just as effective as traditional treatments. So what I'm going to be sharing a few real-world examples to showcase how placebo actually worked in treating people for different issues. And my first example is about a knee surgery. And this is about the knee surgery that never happened. In this case, in 1996, orthopedic surgeon Bruce Mosley of Baylor College of Medicine published a trial case study based on his experience with 10 volunteers, all men who served in the military and suffered from osteoarthritis of the knee. Due to severity of the condition, many of these men had a noticeable limp, worked with a cane, or needed some kind of assistance to get around. Now, patients who received the real surgery had an arthroscope inserted into their knee to repair cartilage and remove bone fragments. Patients who received the placebo had a small incision made in their knee, but no arthroscope was inserted. In this study, Dr. Mosley chose 2 of the 10 men who were to be given the standard surgery, where the surgeon scrapes strands of cartilage from the knee joint. And then 3 of them were to receive a procedure called lavage, which a high-pressured water is injected through the knee joint, rinsing and flushing out the decayed arthritic material. And the remaining 5 of them would receive a sham surgery, in which Dr. Mosley would deftly slice through their skin with a scalpel and then just sew them back again without performing any medical procedures at all. For those 5 patients, there would be no arthroscope, no scraping of joints, no removal of bone fragments, and no washing. Just an incision and stitches. Literally nothing else. And here's the interesting part now. Now, start of the 10 procedures was exactly the same, and all patients were wheeled into operating room and given general anesthesia. And after the surgery, all 10 of the patients reported greater mobility and less pain. Wow. In fact, the men who received the sham surgery did just as well as those who had received the actual surgery. There was no difference in the results. Isn't it really amazing? And not just that, even after 6 years later, when 2 of the men who received the placebo surgery were interviewed, they reported that they were still walking normally and without pain and had a greater range of motion. Not just that, they also said they could also now perform all everyday activities that they were not able to perform before the surgery. And fascinated by results, Dr. Mosley published another study in 2002 involving 180 patients and were followed up 2 years later after the surgeries. Again, all 3 groups improved with patients beginning to walk without pain or limping immediately after the surgery. Isn't it really amazingly interesting? I mean, I really found it very, very interesting. Now, do you think this could be possible to attain some degree of healing when facing something more life-threatening? and more serious, such as heart surgery? The answer is yes. And I'll share another example. Now, my second example is about a heart surgery where placebo worked. Group of researchers, one in Kansas City and other in Seattle, each followed the same procedure, dividing the study into two groups. One received the standard internal mammary ligation, and other received a sham surgery, where the surgeons made the same small incisions into the patient's chest that they made for the real surgery, exposing the arteries, but then they just sewed the patient back up, doing nothing more, literally nothing more. And the results were again really amazing for both studies, and they were strikingly similar. 67% of patients who had received the actual surgery felt less pain and needed less medication, while 83% of those who had received the sham surgery enjoyed the same level of improvement. In fact, the placebo surgery had actually worked better than the actual surgery. Now, do you see what a mind can do? I mean, this is really amazing. A mind can be a very powerful healing tool when given the chance. You see how brain can convince a body a fake treatment is actually a real thing, and it also shows the results. Now, science has found that under the right circumstances, a placebo can be just as effective as traditional treatments. And placebo effect is basically more than just a positive thinking. It's basically believing a treatment or procedure will work, and it did work, as I just shared the examples. What it does is it basically activates natural mechanisms and stimulates changes in your brain. Placebos trigger releasing substances that reduce pain, stress, and anxiety. And what it does is it increases neurotransmitters like endorphins, serotonin, and dopamine. So basically, it's all about creating a stronger connection between the brain and the body and how they work together. And at the end, I'll just say that please try and use the power of your brain to its full potential. I mean, we're very blessed that we're human beings and we have brain. And this is such a wonderful thing we have as humans. So please use and then do what you want to do in life successfully. That's all about it today, and I hope you're gonna be liking my video. Please subscribe, and I will see you guys again. Thank you once again for listening to me. I will see you again. Bye-bye.